The reason they call it a rattle trap is because when you work it, it feels like it rattles you straight to your brain.
There we go.